ain't never sleeping on my brother's couch, yeah. With a couple down. Now look at me now. We don't even be speaking no more. Stay that bad blood, feel our fun, yeah. Y'all just be fine. Pray to God these days is done, but pay my nigga will be on time.
What's good YouTube? Finally back with another video. I'm currently on one of my trips. As you can see by the title, yes, we are going to be going to Whitewater today. I don't know what else we're going to do, but we're probably finna most likely go shopping or whatever. It is currently, as you can see, currently 9:02 in the morning. I just been kind of up right now. I need to get some clothes on and get ready and stuff so we can do whatever we have to do. But as of right now, you know, got the computer up, YouTube studio, go subscribe. And this laptop I got for editing. Hopefully I have the video ready by Sunday or Monday. Will probably be ready by probably Monday since I don't have to work Monday, Labor Day. But I'm not gonna show y'all too much on the laptop. Just know I do have a clothing brand that works right now. And if you want to have info on all of that, you can DM me personally, Snap, Instagram. If you have my Snap, TikTok. Then I have a Discord where I'll be posting all the information on there. Times they'll drop, blah, blah, blah. Shout out to my boy Rich. He hooked me up with one of his shirts with his clothing brand he got going. Stay Flea, Puff Puff Pass. W quality material, thick tee. As you can see, I did wear it yesterday, but I need to get that washed. I can show you the back. Oh, I almost dropped it. You can see the back, Puff Puff Pass, W shirt. And if you want any info on his clothing brand, I'll put all that in the description. And yeah. Overall, W shirt. But yeah, before I can fully get into the video, I need to go ahead and put some clothes on so we can do what we gotta do. What time is it? 9:05. I wanna go downstairs, well, cause they got breakfast downstairs in at 10 o'clock, but I heard the breakfast was missed, so I'm probably just gonna go down there for like some apple juice or something. But yeah, I'll pick the camera back up once I get my clothes on, so. Yo, I know I said I'm gonna pick the camera back up after I put clothes on, but take a look at that beauty. Hold on, let me switch sides. Take a look at that beauty. As you can see, Camaro 1SS. All right, off the Camaro. Let's get the view again. As you can see, in Chattanooga with it. All right, y'all, as y'all can see, finally got the fit on. I ain't gonna lie, I feel like the shirt's throwing everything off. What y'all think? Now I got a butterfly on the back. Yeah. Bruh, tell me why I still have this big old tripod, dog. I need to get a smaller one. I didn't really get a smaller one. I ended up buying a GoPro for when I go to Whitewater today. And as you can see,
using different palettes of sponge,
hold on,
chocolate,
yeah.
Fillings, crumbs,
as y'all can
jam,
see,
jams,
got the GoPro
like
9,
possibility to
life, and then this the chest gear. I need to get my head gear out the thing, so
regulation.
Yeah. But I'm finna head to my sister's room. I'm finna get ready to discuss what everything I'm finna do today. Oh, speaking of room, let me tell you what Embassy did last night. So the whole thing about us getting a room, I was supposed to room with my sister and her boyfriend or whatnot. So I was like, nah, I can't do it. I gotta get my own room. So I went downstairs and asked about the room, and then it was like, well, we don't really have any rooms. Well, we have one room, but it's kind of closed off right now. And it was like, it has a broken stove. And it was like, I give you a discount for $99 a night. I was like, well, that's cool. And then he was like, how many nights are you booking for? I was like, I'm booking for tonight, tomorrow night, which tomorrow night is today, and the next night. And then he was like, well, since you're booking for three nights, I'll give you a discount, $89.99 a night. And then on top of that, he said I was eligible to get a free room at any Marriott, bro. A free room at any Marriott, dog? You know I'm T.E. But yeah, so this is the room that they said was closed off. Real calm, collective, one person, you feel me? But yeah, I'm finna get ready to go to my sister's room, discuss what we finna do for the day. And I will catch y'all once I catch y'all.
Yesterday, it rained today.
Oh. Okay. Well, we'll have videos and stuff sent to y'all screaming our lungs out.
Okay then.
All right.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
So that's your first appearance on my YouTube, ain't it?
No, it ain't. The cookout.
Oh.
It'll be cars. You heard what he said.
Hmm.
I wish I could ask my parents for stuff.
So what we got scheduled? We got whitewater rafting, and then you brought up the zip line.
We got rafting at 9:30 a.m. and zip line at 1:30 p.m. Today, we either got Ruby Falls or Rock City, depending on...
I want to go to Slick Ruby Falls.
Right. Ruby Falls got a lot more to do. But the thing is, if we go to Ruby Falls, either we gonna be there all day because I'm not gonna drive all over the place from Ruby Falls to Rock City. Next time we come, we'll just go to Rock City and, you know... Or we can do something Monday before we leave.
All right, y'all. Finally back in the room. As you saw in the last clips, I guess a little discussion, blah, blah, blah. But we are going whitewater rafting, zip line today. And I think it's either Ruby Falls or Rock City. We'll see. But, yeah. And as of right now, it is currently... 9:48. Not that long from when I pick up the camera the first time, but I guess I'll just pick the camera back up once we actually go out. I'm just probably gonna chill out, a little TikTok live, and yeah, I'll see y'all. Hey, hello, beautiful. What's good? We can go outside. Huh? What's this? What kind of games they got in here?
The pool area, you can't really see it like back there.
Say hey.
I feel like you zoomed in on my face.
Nah.
Okay, stop.
So, hotel lobby with it. The light in here suck. I gotta go like this. Light in here suck. Yeah, we're in the hotel lobby, finna get ready to go to brunch. Bro, a little bit of time it is, dog. 10:44, dog. Yeah, waiting on Kari and Kitty to come downstairs. Gotta bring the headphones with me. Cause you need to play that boring music.
Make sure y'all hydrate. Keep water with you.
Stay hydrated, man.
You don't need no more faces out here.
I forgot my clippers at home. I'ma just pick the camera up when we leave. God. I know Lil Cam got my glasses. Huh? I should have brought my other glasses from the house.
I'm gonna give you some more glasses.
Y'all, this idiot then left his key on the very top floor. Now we gotta sit out here and wait.
In the heat.
I'm going up. Don't be real, I don't know who we at right now. Tupelo Honey, Southern Kitchen and Bar. I don't know if y'all can see that. You see when I get closer. This gets for cause. Guess what song I'm playing? You get $1,000 to your cash out right now.
Go ahead.
You said what?
That's all you can say. You had a headphone, so you want to
hear. I'll wait for the thing to focus. Hey, little rap snacks. Little rap snacks. Yeah. Sparkle paper towels. I said sparkle paper towels. Most stuff. Most stuff. Bro.
Ooh.
Yeah, no. That's straight diabetes.
Type 3.
What's good, YouTube? Back at the room. I didn't really record a whole lot. It was more so I wanted to enjoy myself. But we had went to brunch. And the only thing I'm not liking about today is all the fun stuff that I said earlier about going whitewater rafting and us going to go ziplining. Cancel for today, but we will be going tomorrow because it's all booked today. They waited last minute. Well, we waited last minute. Well, they waited last minute. Anyway, so waited last minute. So we're going to do all that tomorrow. Finna get ready to go to the mall. I have to change the fit because I got hot. You feel me? You know, I'm always rocking the Panda Dunks. I got to give me a new pair. But yeah, Panda Dunks, black shorts. But yeah, I'll pick the camera back up once we go to the mall, maybe. We'll see how it goes, so. What's good, y'all? As you can see, I'm back at the room. I would say today was sleep, a L, and somewhat a W. A L because we didn't really go nowhere but the mall. The mall was kind of eh. And I would say a W because we ended up going to Dave & Buster's. That was kind of fun. But other than that, went to the mall and then came here. As you can see, probably finna take a nap, slick tired. Still kind of upset that everything I scheduled for tomorrow, cause I was really hoping we were gonna do everything today. Cause I had my hopes high. But I don't know, bro. I'm probably finna, bro, my eyes started watering, look. Well, I'm probably finna go ahead and take a nap. I'll just hit the camera back up when I wake up or something. So.
Tori, let him know where we at. Don't matter. We, as you can see, we, as you can see, wild water rafting out in Chattanooga. Tori, you scared?
Yeah.
Oh, that sun here. But I can't see. I can't see the camera.
Me either.
As you can see, we got Kari in the back. I need to show y'all my my drip.
Oh, he needs some milk.
GoPro on deck. Wait, hold on. Let me turn the camera back around. As you can see, GoPro on deck. Stop blurring, God. GoPro on deck. I'm gonna get my point of view. Oh. God, dog, look at all them folks. I said, look at all them folks. I should be like, no camera, no camera. No camera. But you got a bag, though. He's scaring me.
Ashford, Tori Ashford. Party of three?
Yes.
I got one out of three of your waivers online. So you got who did one?
I told you.
You got yours all done?
Yes.
I'll need the other two. Go ahead and read and sign. Copy the waivers, please.
These folks talking about some dirt. Put all Bibles in the vehicle. I should have brought my shorts that had. Oh, I'm going up these steps. I should have brought shorts that had my zippers on them. But yeah, we Gucci. Gonna go crazy with the GoPro. You see it? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Catch y'all on the GoPro. Don't get. We all look like we finna go to jail.
Y'all gonna sit together?
Huh? Yeah.
I'll sit right here. That's
what we
be
doing. So, you said we
here. I don't
want
to do that.
Fuck up.
Yeah, I love that.
Dylan.
I wanna attempt to go to that. No, we go that way. Damn, he's scared. You didn't even tell him.
What the? What?
It's gonna be down at the end, though, by the end of the day. Through. Hold on, put this.
What?
Where is our tour guide?
You all the way up front.
Chicken.
Chicken.
Yep. You can't hear you.
I know.
You want to be in the front? Come on, need another one.
Oh, shit. Amazing. Tried everywhere.
You look like you had yours tied everywhere.
I'll be back.
Tori. How was the zip line? I mean, the white waters. Yeah. If you're watching this and you know me, best believe that we going to White Waters next year. For sure. We're going to White Waters next year.
We
don't
need a group
ain't no backing out.
We
no.
Need a group of six.
We need a group of six.
Actually, we need three more people. Just three more people.
Next wait, I'm gonna just let everybody know because they could bring multiple groups. And that would be so fun. That was wicked. Wicked.
What you think, Clark?
100% worth the trip.
Now we got better lighting. I should have got my tripod instead of gripping my camera. Oh! Trees! Out of my way. Amen, say amen. We finally got our pictures from the water raft. It'll be emailed to us. I'll show y'all in a little bit. Well, as soon as we get them. They hooked us up with boxes of Nature Valley. Woo! Well, some people only took one, two. He was like, hey, keep going. It's free. I got the whole thing. You feel me? If it's free, take advantage of the free. You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
How weak.
So right now, we're leaving whitewater rafting, finna get ready to go zip lining, and I'll pick the camera back up once we get there. And my legs hurt, so yeah. So finally at the zip line place. As you can see, well, you can't really see no zip line, but it's somewhere around here. But I'm currently trying to fix my GoPro, so once I put my helmet on, I can have it on there. But I'm struggling to sleep, but yeah, I'll get back to y'all later, so.
What's good with y'all? Finally back at the room. When I tell you today was a W day, dog. So, just a little recap. First, we went whitewater rafting, I think is what it's called. And then after that, we went ziplining. I did get some zipline footage, but unfortunately, my GoPro overheated when turned on, so I couldn't get all of it. I'm kind of upset that I missed like the longest and fastest zip line that they had out there, but I got some good footage for sure. But as you see, currently finally back in my residence, living presidential. Yay. Hold on. Look outside. Some slight. But yeah, finally back in the hotel room. I got my food. Currently finna go ahead and shower, eat, and then I'm probably gonna go ahead and edit this video and work on my clothes. But other than that, I don't know, we might be going back out. I don't really know, but I'll let y'all know later on. So in the meanwhile, I'm finna go shower, eat, do what I gotta do, do what I wanna do, and I will come back to y'all. So, bruh, tell me why Embassy Hotel Maids? Embassy Housekeepers are goated, bro. Let me show you something, bro. I had dishes in the sink. Do you see any dishes in here? Cause I don't see any dishes in here. Oh wait, they're clean. Let me show you something else too. I had number towels everywhere on the floor. They gave me some brand new ones, man. They ain't steal nothing though. I'm kinda glad they ain't steal nothing, you feel me? Yeah, you feel me. Alright, done. Psych out loud. I'm done. Well, that's all I wanted to show y'all. I'll get back with y'all later. So what's good, y'all? Finally got the shower. As you can see, I'm finna get ready to edit. Now I got my clothes on the way. Hold on, let me show y'all something. A lot of y'all been wondering about the clothes. Just a little sneak peek. It's not all the way done, but here, I'm gonna give y'all a little sneak peek here. That's the front. Then you got the back, all the long definition. This down the third. But yeah, hold on. But yeah, I'm in the worst of all of that. So I'm finna edit, do my clothes. Got a little TV going. A little working, I guess. Hey, let me tell y'all a funny story though. So when we went, after we had got done, after we got done water rafting, they had like a little thing to where somebody would like take pictures of you like throughout the whole thing or whatever. So it was this guy that I was working at the food bar, and he had like a bunch of granola bars and stuff. The Nature Valley bar, you know what I'm talking about. But he had a bunch of boxes of Nature Valley bars, and he was like, if you want a bar, you can get one. He was like, take as much as you want. And I was like, bet. So I took one box, and he was like, oh, you can keep going if you want to. I was like, say less. Let me show you how much I got, bruh. Look at this, bruh. I'm telling you. I mean, he said it was free, and then, you know, I did that. Every time he said it was free, I did this. I said, But yeah, that was a little funny moment. Probably finna have, I'm waiting on my sister cause she recently took a friend home that stayed down here. I'm finna get together with her. We finna talk about the trip, let y'all know what happened, the funny moment, the bad moment, all that. So stay tuned to the video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll pick the camera back up once she get here.
beer? You wanna come out here? It was hard, man. I got all these scars out this show. If you saw, man, you would understand why we hope. They had no faith.